es tan claro, todo lento. Hay cosas que me salen sin permiso. A las 11 de la noche, mi cuerpo pide alma y busco en tu espíritu mi mismo. No está claro todo lo que siento. Hay cosas que me salen sin permiso. A las 11 de la noche, mi cuerpo pide alma y busco en tu espíritu mi mismo. No es mi culpa.
Welcome. What we can complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box as always by Lee Dixon. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. This really should be a belter of a game, Lee.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one, Derek. Excite me. Come on, let's see some entertainment.
A chance maybe from the wide position. Might jump in front. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. A good effective pressure high up the pitch. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. Haaland. Oh, superb skill. They've won back possession. His skill level simply off the charts. Neymar, the player we're referring to, Lee.
Well, Derek is a top scorer of the club, and quite rightly so. He He gets into a position where he can hurt defenders, makes them nervous. Very, very clever player.
Let's see if the pass will pay dividends. Royce. An early goal. It is the ideal opening. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Haaland. Neymar. Oh, what an astonishing goal! One for the archives! Remember where you were when it happened. Unforgettable! Neymar. So, a level contest. 1-1. Now, what can they do from here? Pull it. Bender. Gundogan. It's with Gundogan. Ozil. Pull it, has it. An unforced error, you've got to say. Renato Sanchez. Tremendous interception it was by Gundogan, and play halted, free kick given. Gullit. Well, he's almost been hassled out of play here. Being pressed hard. Kevin Mbabu. Great pressure to win the ball back. And able to close down the shot. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Gundogan. Oh, a smart stop. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here. And now the delivery. Something to worry about here. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Now, far from a smooth challenge. Now, will the referee produce a card? Wonderful challenge. And a throw-in coming up. He continues his run. Nicely cut out. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Promising looking ball. Now the task is to remain focused. And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. Corner fired in by Royce. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Oh, a tremendous block. Losing possession here. Renato Sanchez. Mbappe. Now the pass by Mbappe. He'll be disappointed. Renato Sanchez. And the ball with Figo. Haaland. And a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
Well, here it is. You have to say they've come under an awful lot of pressure today. But it's a sucker punch. They've gone up the other end and got a well-taken goal.
So there we have it. 2-1. Possession changes hands, the interception there.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
Haaland. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. They've lost it. And Neymar. It's Neymar. They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back. So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Getting in there to intercept. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Ozil. Couldn't keep it. Neymar. The first half here comes to an end. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Well, beaten easily. He's in behind. In it goes! Well, it's one goal after another. A highly impressive performance. Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they could add. Kimmich, Mbappe. Ozil knew where he wanted to pass it. Colet. Here's Ozil. Ozil. It's gone in. And well, he might celebrate on the back of that. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Alphonso Davies. Gullit. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Royce taking this one. And a fine tackle. Gundogan. Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one. Untidy in possession. Mbappe. And Kimmich. Ozil. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And the counter-attack came to nothing. Luis Figo. Figo! Courageous goalkeeping, but he's got the ball.
Well, you have to be brave, don't you? Diving at the feet of a player like that. Good goalkeeping.
Florenzi. It's with Gundogan. Marco Reus. Shot attempted. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. St. Justa. And the ball with Figo. Neymar. Perfect challenge. Well, technically offside, but not by a lot. Gundogan. Oh, he's given the ball away. And he's beaten him here. Now this could really lift spirits.
Oh, another one for them. And with plenty of time still remaining, this game is very much back on.
Well, how about this? 4-3. Top class defending. Mbappe couldn't hang on to it. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Tremendous block. Not accurate enough from Gundogan. Figo. Promising looking ball. Potential danger here. Real chance. Can he open the door to a potential goal? Well, he's given it away. And Figo providing vision. Will it be? Well, credit to him. For trying it, didn't miss by much.
Well, they've got to give just a little bit more. The fans are demanding it. They could get themselves back into this one.
Can they fashion something? They need a goal. No luck keeping possession. Rodri. Neymar. It's with Romarinho. Pulit has it. Let's see if the pass will pay dividends. Royce just couldn't capitalize there. Gundogan. Jeremiah St. Justa. Mbabu. St. Justa. Now El Shaarawy. They've regained possession. Well, on the attack, hunting for a late equaliser here. Well, good clean catch by the keeper. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors. Lee, what did you... Ball with Figo. Haaland. And a goal here! There it is! They've done it! And Neymar! It's Neymar! Well, beaten easily here. He's in behind.